Good day, everybody. This is Rachel Pope. I am in Ironhorse Kitchen. He's been requested to create something special. He know how to cook deer meat. I never had it before until yesterday. I had a hard time trying to get my mind wrapped around not eating Rudolph and so on. The characters that I grew up looking at. And I said, oh, okay, I taste a little bit. It was really good. Now he has been requested to create this whole new batch. It's cut like steak. Deer meat. Who? Anybody else eat this kind of meat? Let me know in comments. Well, we'll have part two. See what the client do. See what he says. Okay, over out from Ironhorse Kitchen.